Last week at Extreme Rules, I defeated Bayley and retained my Raw Women's Championship. But instead of having a celebration worthy for a historic champion, I was forced by Kurt Angle to defend my title against Nia Jax. Tonight on Monday Night Raw, the goddess of WWE graces you with her presence. And with...
Forced? Alexa, you said I deserved that title opportunity.
Did I say forced? I mean, force is a little bit of a strong word.
You promised me.
Nia, I wanted us to have a classic match, one for the ages, one people can go back on the WWE Network and watch over and over and over again. Nia Jax, Alexa Bliss, Raw Women's Championship.
But we didn't get that.
We didn't get to have that moment because that moment was stolen. It was ruined by Mickie James and Dana Brooke. Now, why am I the one being held accountable for their actions? They are the real problems here.
Let me tell you something, you little dwarf. You see, sure, you're a 3-time women's champion, but you're looking back at me and I am a 6-time women's champion. So the way I see it, you have a long way to go before you reach my territory, honey. If I remember correctly, I mean, Dana, correct me if I'm wrong here. You said that it was unfair that Nia Jax was getting a title opportunity. Isn't that what she said? Actually, I believe your exact words, Alexa, were, we have a Nia Jax problem.
Nia, consider the sources, okay? One, Dana Brooke, the epitome of a disgruntled worker, all right? And two, Mickie James, someone who feels like the spotlight is just fading and dimming by the second. Or maybe it's just the cataracts. I don't know. But what I do know is these two will do and say anything to get attention.
Out of the way. Attention, people. You can put that spotlight right here where it belongs because Emma's back. And Miss Bliss, I'm ready to take my rightful place at the top of the Raw Women's Division.
Okay. Real cute. They're proving my points for me. Come on. Exhibit A, B, and C. Come on. People just trying to take our spotlight and a wannabe trying to ruin a perfectly good celebration.
Little Miss Bliss, it seems that you have it all twisted. Because it seems that she has all these championships up mixed with a celebration and just wanting the spotlight all on you. But you want to do is just come out here every single week and just keep yapping your mouth. But, Alexa, since you love throwing parties so much, I just thought I'll show you how a boss throws a real party.